What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Bobby Jimmy and the Critters. This one is the New York Rapper remix version requested by DJ YesDex on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this version before. I did the original like a day or two ago at this point. But yeah, let's go ahead and check out the remix. I wasn't really a huge fan of the original. I mean, I thought the concept was kind of cool. It was a little bit funny, but it wasn't like something I would see myself probably going back to. But let's check out the remix.
I'm a LA rapper. I went to New York, that my rap was whack. For a West Coast book, Manhattan, Bronx, Harlem is where I went. It just won't fail me, the East Coast accent. New York rappers make the street hard sound. LA rappers want to plagiarizing clowns. New York rappers make money, you see. I even bought the style Run DMC.
Okay.
Okay,
so he's gonna do LL now. Okay, let me pause. I get like it's like, you know, a parody and whatnot. It's funny. But man, this is. I don't remember the original version being this bad. Like, this remix so far is kind of terrible. I don't know. I'm just finding it like kind of unbearable to listen to at this point. It's like, I get like the point of it and everything. But man.
Sunday afternoon, I'm drinking wine.
I'm down by the gym and it's no hustle.
When I want a hot dog, I go to White Castle.
And it doesn't help that the quality is not good either.
Pump it up, homeboy. Yo, Leroy. Yo, Leroy.
Wait a minute, my name is Bobby Jimmy. Who you calling Leroy? New York rappers make money, you see. I even bought the style of Eric B.
Okay, let's hear it. Not sure if I've heard this song.
Girl told me that I was crazy. I said, you gonna do it, she was probably crazy, man. You see, the girl just wanted a song of sunshine. Give it to her and got it in fashion. Wish I had some kinds of pleasure. Yo, dang, yo, dang, yo. I like a lot of microphones. I like a lot of microphones. I like a lot of microphones.
New York brothers make a lot of dough. I even bought the rather UTFO.
there without a doubt, cause every once in a while, they make me sound. I say, who is he? What can it be? Kids with it? Oh, wee wee. Rock and roll, dad. I'm a singer, a dancer, a go-to bag of tunes. I could do anything anybody could do. It's master, he be cutting all the time. The old mix master and bust to ride. Make money that way. Gonna bust the rhyme, the rock band Shantae.
What? Why'd you have to make a record about me?
Why is it? Yo, okay.
Couldn't sell a record, couldn't give them away.
Okay,
they said to take your rap phone back to L.A. I left
I've never
New
really
York
heard a whole lot of Roxanne Shantae,
but
no way she would sound like that. No way.
He said, Bobby Demi.
Wait, who was that supposed to be? I missed who
he
said.
They take your rap phone back to L.A. I left New York feeling mighty low, but I remember the immortal words of Mr. Curtis Blow.
Curtis Blow.
He said, Bobby Demi.
That was actually real funny. Easily the best part of this entire song is that portion right there.
Yo, homeboy, wants to go on best one them fresh New York cuts, you know?
Oh, word up, dude.
Yo,
word up.
That, I'll be honest, that remix version, hold on. All right, so yeah, that was that. I'm be honest, that felt like, you know, just kind of terrible, if I'm being honest. Maybe it's just my opinion, and it probably is, because there's probably definitely people out there who will absolutely love this song and absolutely roast me for not liking it. I don't know, it just seemed kind of, I don't know, like the original version was all right, but I still didn't even like that, and this was worse than that, in my opinion. The only good portions or good things about, you know, these songs are, like, you know, the parodies, the ones that are actually kind of funny, you know? So, yeah, that, when you have, like, working with that as the base foundation of a song, it definitely, like, leaves a lot of it to be hit or miss. But, which one was it? The Roxanne Shantae one and the, that one was alright. I didn't really understand that one, though. But the, Curtis Blow one, that one was actually kind of funny. And, yeah, that was about it. But, yeah, not a huge fan of this one, obviously. Probably won't listen to it again, if I'm being honest. It just, I don't know, it definitely just missed the mark, in my opinion. But, yeah, that was Bobby Jimmy and the Critters, New York rapper. Remix, and if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.